The new Dragon Ball Detector event. Dragon Ball Detector. Use time remains 60 minutes. Account bound. Used to search for Dragon Ball events. Now, normally in the old Dragon Ball event version of the Pumpkin October event, you'd be able to simply walk up to a random monster and punch him, blast him, kick him, whatever you need to do. After a few kills, they would drop the Pumpkin Dragon Ball. However, this year, 2022, it just broke it as usual. So there's this. Let's just get it out of the way and use it and see what happens. Nothing special yet. Yo, this literally might be the best event now ever. It was the best event before. However, now you can farm, oh man, a total of 99 of each pumpkin on the day of the day. So today is 7-star day, so I have found 3 pumpkins. This is one I had from before. This is one I got from Bora. So, as the radar goes, there goes another one. Perfect timing. So what this is trying to say to me is I can get about 12 accounts running. I could get like 12 accounts getting 99 of each ball all until the 1-star Dragon Ball. Once the 1-star Dragon Ball comes, then I will need to do some trading. I will have plenty, way more than I will need. So, to do the math, and another one. All the math. Today is the 29th of October. So from now, the 29th, to the pretty much, I'd probably say the beginning of the 19th. They might extend it one extra day, but I highly, highly doubt it. You might get one or two Dragon Balls before maintenance, which would shut down all of the Dragon Balls from appearing. So, from now to the 19th, there are 3 Mondays from now until the 19th. 3. So, take all of your characters that are able to buy the radar. Take all your characters and farm them on Monday. So, let's say if I have 1 character, and there are 3 Mondays. That is a total of 30 Dragon Pumpkin Balls. Now last year and the year before that, there was a glitch. This is the glitch. Listen very carefully. I cannot show you this glitch because I'm not going to sit around and wait to record this video for the next 3 days to show you this glitch. It's not worth it to me. So I'll just explain it. So today is the day that 7-star pumpkins drop. So I farmed them on Rasha to explain what happened. Let's say I did not farm them on Rasha. Okay, and instead of giving us the 7-star, I waited. Look at the very bottom left. It is 6:01 a.m. Central Time. I am exactly 12 hours behind Vietnamese time, therefore it is 6 p.m. Vietnamese time on the 29th at noon Central Time, converts to midnight the next day. At midnight the next day, or noon Central Time, sometimes with daylight savings time, it's 11 a.m. or noon p.m. Central Time. Everything in DBO converts to over to the next day. I shouldn't say everything. Some things wait for maintenance to roll over. However, the dragon pumpkin balls have all waited for noon to roll over. So instead of getting 36 pumpkins of 7 stars, what I should have did, I should have waited until noon, then farmed my 10 1 stars, got my 10 1 stars, waited till maintenance. Once maintenance rolled over, farmed them again, and I would get 20 1 stars in one day, because they would try to give you 7 stars, but because of the day rolling over, they will give you 1. That is very, very confusing. I hope you could sum it up to after 11 or noon Central Time, they switched to the new Dragon Balls. And then after maintenance, they're still switched, but they give you more after maintenance. So around noon, go farm, wait until maintenance, then go farm again. Get you your 20 1-star pumpkin balls in one day. Yeah, I was gonna wait until noon to show you this. I am not doing that. Wait until noon Central Time, farm your 10, wait until maintenance, farm 10 more, and then that is what you do on Mondays. Do not farm on Sundays to get this glitch. If you do, you'll get nothing but 7s. And in a world with less 1-stars, that will limit your wishes. Because as you see, I got 36 in, 15 minutes? So if I get 10 in 15 minutes from 1-star days, I will have way more Dragon Balls than I need, and I won't be able to do anything with 16 Dragon Balls a week. 16, 32, 48, that's 50 wishes unwished. Well, now you know how to do it. You should probably get to work. And go out there and have fun, you know. Buy some auto charms or go do Bobbity Ship at midnight Central Time. And go get you some auto train like I got up in the left-hand corner. And just go kill some people. That's literally how easy it is. Use the radar, auto train, kill people, collect rewards. And repeat the next day. I'll do that on 15 characters on 1-star days. And about 2 characters on the other days. It's all 4. The greater good.